Rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah, but I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there.
What's in here? Aloy, come check this out. What is this thing?
It's data. This data mentions the tech that Far Zenith traded with Zero Dawn. It doesn't explain how they got a backup.
I'll keep an eye out for more data. Let's see. A lot of glyphs. I'll tuck this away to study later.
Looks like we've got to climb up.
This place is really falling apart.
Well, it is 1,000 years old. Looks like some kind of meeting room. Anzu.
The Zero Dawn terraforming system, the brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck, empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering. An obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobeck herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Prawl. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made by a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain. Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Boral. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
Same direction we're going.
Great. Another one of those machines. I could try out that new weapon on it.
Looks like we can cross over here.
All the awesome delvers. And a lot of acid.
That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Part Zenith too?
No. He was worse.
That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that.
More awesome. Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
There's a ladder in the back.
Get out of here.
Machine ripped right through the wall.
So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither. Three of those things. And if they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to... can make it to that tower, we should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. Maybe I should stick to my spear for now. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. Okay, there's a rail up there. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. Get up high enough. Better try this again. So all along, there were three giant machines killing Osirum and leaving acid everywhere. made it. Rickety tower down. On to the next. I won't be able to make that jump. But there is a cable here.
Well, nowhere to go but up.
This place is barely holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Oh, great. More machines in my way. To myself now. The control console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. Oh. Portal's caught up in those cables. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. Be the right spot. There. The connector's holding the cables together. It should break if I shoot it. One down. I just need to climb higher and attach the second set of cables. Scaling an ancient rickety tower. Killer machines waiting down below. Maybe you're almost right. No turning back now. Almost there. There's the other connector. Spot. I still got some
freeze! You gotta take this thing down fast! Trap maybe? Crossed ammo? I need to take this thing down to get to the data center. I should scan for weak spots.
Thank you.
finally. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Farl's gonna have to find another way there.